All right, guys, welcome back. We're gonna do a little bit of War Thunder now, just have some fun. I'll jump straight into it, see what happens. I've got some boosters down here we're gonna burn through. These are single use, and I've got 20 use right here. So we're gonna go through and burn all that out. Probably split up over a couple episodes. Yeah. We'll get started. Hopefully the game will pick up here soon. Maybe. It's taking a little bit. Yeah, browse the research. Almost got the M4A1. That was a really fun tank. I know on Xbox when I played, I got down to here, the A2 76. Okay, these guys, they are really nice. They do quite a bit of damage. Really want to get all the way down here and get an Abrams. Love to have myself an Abrams. It's also kind of cool to see here, like, you got a T-95 and how it's got that more Soviet style turret. And you come down here and, oh, it's starting to look like an Abrams. And you get the first gen of Abrams. And then it updates, and you're like, well, it's still an Abrams. They've changed around a bit, but it's kind of interesting to see the evolution of different vehicles, how much they changed. Wow, this game's taking a minute to find. Hopefully, find something. Oh, there we go. I'll take the M3 first. Let's see. This is a 37 mil. 37. Yeah. I really need to get up into the higher turrets. I know Soviets on like tier 3 or something like that with them. Hopefully I can get the heavy hitter soon. Try and flank around, get in behind them. I do kind of like this M3 though, it is fast. Really good for getting objectives first or even just doing flanks like this because you're more likely to catch more people looking at the objective right now than, say, in a couple minutes. Oh, here's a stud. Sit here and do this. Oh shit, they're coming. We call those artillery strikes and get some more points out of it. Take the M5. this, because going straight in doesn't look very good right now. Good choice to run, Panzer 3. Good choice. I got a poor little Stuart that's stuck over there. Look at that poor guy. I think he's been kind of hoping for death. Oh, I'm so stuck. I just destroyed your breach. Your breach is all messed up now, buddy. Some anti-air. Dude, you're not gonna hit him with your cannon. You can try, but you're not gonna hit him with your He threw bombs at us! Flee! I didn't get to use it. All right, though, pretty good around. Nice. Sweet, got myself the M4, so we're just gonna swap out the Stuart. Apparently, we got a lot of overflow. Now, I don't wanna go for the M4. M24. Let's go with the M24. And oh, okay. Let's go to battle again. Pick on this booster. Oh, actually, no. Yeah, it's already out. Never mind. Take the heavy penetrating shells, it's so much easier. Just this way, there's less chance that it doesn't penetrate. Sure, it doesn't have as good of damage on the inside, but. He's still fine, of course. Oh, we'll drop the M4A1. I think this is where we started getting into actual cannons. That's actually a different scene. Yeah, it's an actual cannon. Turning 75 mil. I do really love that one, because it's basically just this Sherman that I have, but it's upgraded. So it's a lot faster, better transmission, but the cannon's still the same, stuff like that, but... Oh no! sometimes when you try and help your friends. Poor guy, though. Like, he's just stuck there. And we'll just do AA for a while. There's a flak gun. He's gonna die. There we go. Got him. Just keep an eye on the mini maps. I'll take a fighter. Goal one is to shoot down that enemy plane and then.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is
strafe other guys. Faster, damn it. Try to shoot myself down, what do you know? He's way out there. Ow! I keep trying to get the bomber. I'll just get someone that has bombs on it, that way I can, you know, hit tanks and stuff like that, do damage, but. Oh no. Hopefully that'll hit that light tank. Should drive straight into it, I think. No, looks like he's. Yeah, maybe he's right there in the area. Might get lucky. After him, poor guy.
Enemy forces have captured a zone. The enemy control pulse is introducing
minute we noticed him and turned, he got so scared. There's like three AA guns that opened up on him. Alright, we got our bomber. So we're gonna go through, try and find us some guys, drop a couple bombs, and get out. Oh, we got seven. Oh, that's gonna be good. Two destroys and a couple damage, so. Good day, all in all. Just kind of float this out. Faster, please. I know I haven't trained the crew yet, but please reload faster. Oh, I thought I was going for crash landing. Get two bombs out of this instead of the seven I had. So this will help. Just get rid of this AA guy. We are going down. Oh no. Oh no. Not like this. Got it.
magic zones.
Yeah, that's pretty good. All right. Got a bunch of games still. We're doing pretty good. Let's see, research. Yeah, we don't have much left of this one, then we'll do the next tank. So hopefully here, by the time this booster wears out, we'll have two new tanks to play with. What size the M4? Spotting thing. I don't know. I click the middle mouse button, nothing happens, so I'll have to look and see. Okay. That kind of hurt. This will go for B. Oh no. Hello. Hello, Sherman. Fuck your barrel. Oh. I do see how it is. Okay. Thank you. Did you do it? Oh no. I think I'm actually pretty decent at A. kind of fun though on Xbox, something you can do with the AA. A lot of people are really bad about shooting small, fast-moving targets. And so you can take those vehicles that have the open back so you can see the crew, and take the truck like this and just roll around and just shoot into the back of the tank and destroy it. It's kind of fun.
We no longer have the advantage.
I'll move more this way so I can put my artillery on C. Well, be able to put it somewhere. Short-lived. It's alright, let's hop into another game. Yeah, we're super close to having the M24, which with how fast that's gone, we may pick up the M4 pretty quick too. Which means we're on to tier 3! Oh, this map's kind of fun. Let's see. Yeah, so the M4A1 does have the real cannon. It's got the 75 mil. I can't wait till I start getting to the 105 howitzers, though. Those do so much. They put in work. Like I was saying with the last round, get yourself an AA piece on console and take a vehicle like this and you just spray the back of it and you can destroy it just from killing the crew. That's super easy because no one can hit those little trucks. That's cool, you know, see all the little details they have where the guy's hands are actually moving. Try and keep the turret aimed in the same spot. Okay, wow. That M3 actually hits pretty hard. At least the M4 I know will penetrate it. At least it better fucking penetrate this.
95.
Lines you up with the can, the 50 cal. That actually looks pretty cool. What? That's bullshit. That is bullshit. Straight behind us, hey, hey, hey. Getting really close. Very easy to shoot. It's absolutely amazing for destroying aircraft. Just that really nice armor piercing incendiary tracer. Oh, it's so nice. You can see every one of my rounds. His cannon's kind of cool. He's got a bow for his cannon, it sounds like. Fire.
shit.
Wasn't that great of a round. Not terrible. See, another round. M24 is done, then we'll grab the M4. We'll be down into these guys. Oh, yeah. Tier 3 America. Yeah, I'll do one more game. So I'll split up into 5 rounds per episode, I guess. That way we don't go too long. I do remember back when the game first came out, there was just US, Germany, and USSR. That was it. So it was kind of nice to see all the different factions coming in. I mean, they're always releasing new vehicles and stuff too, which is awesome. That's nice to see that they have the aviation side as well as the actual oceanics and stuff. Naval. That was what I was looking for. Naval. But it may have been that other A3 that actually hit me first. Get some cover. that feel, buddy? Those SDs, they actually do quite a bit. For having absolutely no armor, they do quite a bit. I have no idea why that gun still has ammo, but the other side's out. It's hard to tell from this point of view, but I absolutely hate shooting like this. Even though you can tell when all four cannons are going off. Thanks. AA guns in the back. This is awesome. Robot's gonna be having a hard time. We unlocked the M24, and I have to purchase it because that's how it works. Next, we're going to do the M4. Alright, so I'm going to stop this one here. We'll pick it up again, and we'll continue on and burn out another 5 missions on this booster.